Hello boys and girls, welcome to another installation of this, where I am basically getting all the XCOM out of my system, and since I have run out of like proper playthrough recordings, I might as well letting you in the process. This is not a walkthrough, this is not a tutorial, this is not Iron Man, this is just how I play. And my people have just returned from a rather fucked up rescue mission where well, I mean the results were okay, but I ran into some bad glitches in the way and had to reload in places where I really didn't want to. Did you get a new ability? No. Let's check the ships. Thing is that something's gonna get down soon. I know that we need to have a ship ready somewhere. And I might be preparing for the wrong place. So there might be reloads again.
Whew. Commander, you should take a look at this.
Okay.
We just detected a massive new contact.
Okay.
We're picking up an enormous power signature. Whatever it is, it must be fully loaded. We should expect heavy resistance.
And this is where I shall find out whether an EMP is a viable thing or not. Ding 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 ding.
Nearing strike range.
Active. Oh, oops. All right. So if they say it's bigger than usual, that means we need a strong team. Right, she's coming with us because she needs upgrade. I mean promotion. Now let's see. I think I'm gonna do the thing again where I sort out the people in barracks first. Also, manual save. Save. Let's save. Manual save here. And now let's sort the barracks out first. Yes, I think I might want Gustavo. I want Fluffy. I think she's all set. Where are all our plasma pistols? So if we go in with the intent to stun, then yeah, I think I'm bringing him along as well. He was injured. Ah, he's injured. Okay. So is boy. So is her. I don't want to take proper rookies. But I have some recent promotion, so I think I'm gonna take her. He's in testing. She's newbie. What about pistol? What are you carrying? Okay. Newbie. He's one of the newbies whom I might actually take along. Not sure about her. Oh, okay. He's active. I'm gonna take him. And okay, so Diaz could come. So show me loadout. So on one hand, ah, yeah, Barney's is good. I think I want Barney and Mensa both. Have to think about him. He's not the same without his buddy. Not sure about her. If they say that this was bigger and better than any other, then it might be useful to take her as well because of the psi thing. Let's see now. Oh, I wanted the rookie sniper. So we have three assault. Two snipers, three assault. It's just a tad too much. Let's take Barney. Barney is the one with the stunner. Show me your aim. Give her an arc thrower instead. Okay, so yeah, instead of the heavies, we're taking two snipers. I guess that could work. I would be more comfortable with two medics. Actually, right now, all the quote-unquote pro medics are down. So Barney is the highest-ranking medic. Okay, let's try this. this doesn't sound good. Oh, and we're not even in we're not even on terrain. Okay, I guess manual save here. I guess it wasn't such a bad choice to take more assault and less heavy along. Sniper, go here and overwatch here. So this is basically a similar kind of craft that that we brought down in China, I'm guessing. I hear mutons. And heavy floaters. Okay, you... Let's keep you on overwatch right here. The thing with these ships is that it's all gaps. So it seems that we're in cover, but actually not so much. I'm guessing that unless we open the door, they're not gonna come after us, maybe? I don't know. Either way, I want all the overwatch all the time. Barney, overwatch. Is there anything to this direction? It appears no. It's a very noisy place. Okay, No. Pardon me. Hello. Do we get some new type of thing here? I think that might be the case. Okay, quick save. Fluffy. There's something over there. Damn. Ah, that's the elevator, I think. Also, I totally didn't take into account that there's this path here. Garney, stay here. Save. Okay, who sees anything at all? Inside my ass. Okay, now let's see. We don't want to go too far beyond these wing thingies. So what I'm gonna do is, as per usual, I am setting up a collective overwatch and then sending one assaulty out to irritate the troops. We could do this. Shh! Come on! Just throw it. Big Brother is online. Ooh, we got these towers here again. Okay, I like these towers. I don't know what's on this side. Should I send him up here? Or shall we discover what's behind the door? Just let's check out the door.
Here they come.
Hello. some fusion shit. Oh. So much about not damaging the craft. Where are the reaction shots, people? Oh, crap. It's a good thing you missed. You don't want to shoot this one right away. Okay, it's our turn now. You can see the berserker. You can see the berserker and that guy and that guy. Would you do the honors? Oh, we need more damage. Not you. You. Oh, crap. Okay, do some extra damage. Oh, okay. So much about that. And by that I mean stun. Who can you see? This one? Oh, and that one as well, okay. Anybody else got a shot at something? Try it. Whoopsie. Reaction shots, pretty please. You should get all the reactions right now.
They're shifting their attack.
Come hither, little drownies. We have cookies.
That was close.
Okay, that's like a lot of aliens. kill that one. Shit!
I'll get him next time.
Okay, Fluffy? Get him to the hack zone, I'm afraid. Whom can you see at least? Try this one. This one, this one, this one. Whoopsie. Okay, you're on.
Taken care of.
I'm counting on in the zone. Yes. 82, 92. Poof. Titan armor. I know that you're the one with the bit weak will, but we can do this. That's pretty good. Tenderize it first. Oh, come on.
Adjusting aim.
Wait. What? What?
Is the target.
What just happened? Okay, I think it's time to bring them farther away from there. Get behind some sort of cover at least. You too. I don't know if this still counts. I think it does. You get here, I suppose. Shit. Yes, come closer. Okay, this one needs to be tenderized some more. That I need to move you, I think. Do we get in the zone? Yes, we do. Just reload. Are they shooting us like through the ship all the way? Okay, I think the way I want to go is here because that gives us some. A little bit of elevation bonus, hopefully. If I see something, I'm gonna get out of there. Be on Overwatch as ever.
On Overwatch.
You will move, but not right away. No, we do not dash. Him.
Got it covered.
And now you move here and reload. Think. Whoa.
What's making that noise?
A big motherfucking sectoid, I would guess. Quick save here. No. We're rotating the camera. Camera. Starting to wish that we took two medics along. She's got Titan armor, she can go first. No! Not there! No, 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 no! That's the thing with the multi-level things is that. Well, see, there's even cover here. Okay, Woodchuck, you're next. Nope. No, why dashing? There is no dashing here. Now you get over here. And Bernie, go heal the sniper. Him here. Double squirt. Okay, you have shotgun. Just shoot at it. Rather fucked. Oh, what's this? What about flush?
Get out of there.
Over the sniper. Why is he got? Has he got so little movement? What if we got really close to it? You, although you desperately need a reload, I think. Yeah. Actually, no. Let's reload this one.
Back online.
Roger. Barney, I think you should heal, maybe? Let's see about that. Yes. Continue. Keep going. Carry on.
Oh, damn it.
We can do this. It's the magical bending shot. Whoa! Quick save. Now what? We need to regroup and we need to think where to go, because if we move onward we're about to trigger some shit sooner or later. Can you move like here maybe? Watch. Let's not go there. Go here instead and reload. Okay, now Barney, you should heal yourself. Set up Overwatch, and now you can move. Oh, we can't actually go up here, or what? Let's risk it. You can dash that way, can't you? Yeah. This ramp isn't operational, I think. This is just decoration. Okay, Ginger. I don't even get it where we are right now. Yeah, we're not gonna pursue this side. Go here and reload. I hear the ISK. Now then. Oh, this is an operational ramp. I don't know what was the deal with it before. I would like to put you here and on Overwatch. And you Overwatch where you are. Ah, all right. It was about her. She's not in range for that place. Go here. Overwatch.
Scanning.
Going in for the kill.
And you go here. Dash there. And we need to remember that those guys are dazed back there. Hello. Okay, quick save.
Do you hear something?
Oh, we're not done yet. Okay, quick save now. Would he be in range for days? I don't think so. If I brought him here. Okay, you stay on Overwatch. You do a little mind fraying of your own. My thoughts exactly. Oh, his aim hasn't improved. Can I... let's put him behind this cover here. Oh. Overwatch then. He's gonna kill him, isn't he? Fatality! So that's why in the zone is better than double tap is in the zone lets you set up Overwatch while double tap only lets you shoot. Overwatch, I guess. Here. Overwatch. Overwatch. Psycho twins do the honors. It would seem that I am ignoring our instructions, namely to get to the bridge as soon as possible, but there is one little flaw regarding that instruction, is that we don't actually know where the bridge is located, so...
Right. I've got my eyes on.
I guess we are actively working towards locating the bridge. Dashing. to the Sky Ranger. Okay. MDSK coming. Okay, snipers, Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Come on, get some.
Oops, I thought she was going behind this wall. Guess these guys are still asleep. Okay, snipers. To your usual. Oh, there's a walkway going here. Ah, no, there isn't. Whoop. Okay, so there's the end of the area there. All the interiors are burning, of course. Be sniping.
Roger that. Scanning.
I want you here, actually. Until I have my rank unrestored, I don't want to dash with her. Yeah, why don't you go over here and take care of all the Overwatch?
Got it covered.
Yeah, so far it seems that it is the same design as the ship that we brought down in China.
On Overwatch.
little risky. Can't we go up here because the elevator is burned up or what? Ah, yeah, so it seems. Of course, now that I know that it's the same design, I also get the idea where the bridge is.
Here they come.
Whoops.
Help, someone help.
Who else is panicked? Okay, what about you? Oh, she doesn't have the thingy. Damn. Okay, in that case... Oops. Can you... Ah, okay, this is a area effect. Some might say that I'm a little bit greedy with the whole stun action. Ah, okay, so... about that. Overwatch, I guess?
Come
if you could get up there and calm her down, that would be extra nice, but I guess they are blocking the thingy. She comes here. Just outside the area. Damn.
On Overwatch.
I see, Commander.
So now we're gonna work on Overwatches until I have brought snipers up here. She is no longer panicked. Let's see then. Until they get here.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch. She can go down here, I guess.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And you can go over there. Overwatch.
Scanning.
Okay, how far can you get? And you. So one of them can get up here, and then another can get just a little bit closer. Okay.
Roger, I've got eyes on.
Okay, Barney, go here. Shit's on fire, yo.
I see, Commander.
Okay, so you're coming up here. Oh, she even gets to do something during this move. Goody. Going up here. Oh. Ah, yeah, of course. It's longer way from here. Robots! Ready.
Overwatch, aye aye. Overwatch, aye aye. Come again.
much. Surprisingly quiet.
I see, Commander.
This is the sort of position where we met our very first cyber disk during that first big ship mission. Okay, snipers. Ready? Hello. But they're running away. Retreat.
We're alone out here.
Get back here.
I don't think we're alone out here.
First, snipers. Then Barney.
Eyes on target.
Hello. Who's here? Okay, they are on that side and he's on this side. I'm pulling back again.
I've got my eyes on.
Oh, you don't get the visual. Okay, well, set up a little much. Double squirt. Whee. Now, if the drone would come closer, I would totally hack it. Or not. Okay, he's too far away for his shotgun. No. Okay, I need to switch these two because she has the better weapon, or like better distanced weapon. Also this. Wish it would come closer. Okay, first everybody who's in the background goes to Overwatch, as per usual. Also, I am going to move you next to him. Actually, let's move into two sets. Because since this door is closed, he doesn't get all those shots that he does. What's the second thing? Oh shit. Okay, not a good spot.
Going in for the kill.
And still she can see both. Make him move away. Well then. Where did it get damaged like that? Okay, quick save. Again, everybody, Overwatch. Actually, I'm gonna bring the Brunin up there with Bernie. That's a good spot. Movement have you got? Oh, I like where this might be going. Ooh. I'm not good. Okay. Let's try this.
Hope this works.
Nope. Oh, we got ants. Oh shit! That's some mad positioning. Guys, watch out for ants. Meanwhile, oh, okay. She's not in the hack radius. Damn. Whoopsie. Not a very good choice there.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Got it.
No longer a threat.
Shit. You little shit. Oh. Can't he stun it? Oh, so are you telling me that we can't actually stun the ants? That's a disappointment.
Bye-bye.
Which means, yeah, if you can, if she cannot stun this one either, then she has to kill it. Him closer. You keep watch as you do.
Got something over here.
Okay, we better move back a little bit. Shit. Oh, she's got the Titan armor. I would really like to stun this drone. Let's see. doesn't seem to be the option. Okay. In that case, get the fuck out of there. You guys need to get the fuck out of there as well. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah, I need to send Ginger to a rendezvous with Barney. What's our options? Okay, she's not gonna make it over there, so I'm gonna have to bring her over here. Okay, he's gonna make it over here. I think I'm gonna bring her back here as well.
Moving to firing position.
Okay, I think Fluffy moves first because she has more health.
Reloaded. Roger. Scanning. Moving to Overwatch. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
And you move away to here.
What the hell was that?
Quick save and snipers on Overwatch. I should probably bring him to a better cover now. I like how this is still counting as full cover. I should have put Mr. Woodchuck to Overwatch before I did that. Much better.
They're backing up. Advance.
Shush. We advance when we need to. Right now we need to reinforce our positions, and also she needs to reload. I'm gonna put you on Overwatch. Oh, that's pretty good. Let's do that. Oopsie. A reload.
Good to go.
And Barney uses up the last med kit.
Easy now, soldier.
Snipers.
Roger, scanning. Roger, I've got my eyes on
Barney. Okay, now you really need to reload.
We're green to go.
And Ginger gets back in business. Come close. Oh shit. Okay, this is not acceptable. Side. Reload. And you too, step aside and overwatch like this. And you move over here. Okay, again, snipers, Barney, Overwatch. Come and get some.
Aye, aye. On Overwatch.
Step over here for a sec. Oh, no Overwatch. Fluffy? I think you can come over as well.
Run him down.
Ah, okay. So it was in on Overwatch. two contacts there. 52, 50, 62. I know. Whoops.
No way that just happened.
Okay, that didn't work as well as I was hoping. But we still have Chinja.
Going in for the kill.
Oh. Bad, bad touch. Stop wrecking the ship. Ha ha. So close. Okay, so her arc thrower is out of uses. What about his? What about... Oh, but Barney's arc thrower is still operational, I think. So hers is out of commission, that much I know. 42,
42. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Just take it down. What about this one? Much better. Whoops. Shall we? Let's do like this instead. Really? Okay, quick save.
On overwatch. Round to that. Scanning.
Keeping them here because I still kind of want to go for the stun.
I feel, Commander.
Uh-oh. He can get close enough soon enough.
Got it covered.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Come and get some. Come and get some.
Hmm. What's he doing? Let's do this. Shit. Okay, maybe this is not worth it because I'm also out of medkits. Yeah, let's just kill it. Area already? I'm not sure. Anyway, I'm gonna start bringing her up here. I think this might be the quote-unquote fun, like the end area, or maybe there's one other bigger hole. Yeah, I think there's one other, at least. I am not sure. Okay, Fluffy, go here. Here.
Roger. Scanning.
Okay, I'm gonna start bringing the snipers all over this way now. Guys, actually come up here as well. Hear at least one more berserker.
Right. Scanning.
this is the quote-unquote nose end.
Aye, aye.
One sniper comes here. Janja, you go here.
I feel, Commander.
Shh. Ah, it's the thingy. Set the dungeon on fire. Okay, snipers are almost in place.
Come and get some.
Pardon me, move elsewhere. Least one muton slash berserker. Now then, snipers, get ready.
Right. I've got my eyes on. Overwatch, aye aye.
Next I want to put Barney into an overwatch position. I want the assault team to start making their way to the ground.
I see, Commander.
Is there cover?
Cut 'em down.
Damn. It would have been better to put the girls on Overwatch and send Woodchuck ahead, because he has more movement points. Okay, snipers, ready.
My eyes on.
should reveal some shit. Indeed. Oh, that one. Snipers are good. Ah, there are further doors there, okay. Now I get it. One of the snipers down here. Actually, I could bring him down as well. I don't think they will get a line of sight from all the way there. Meanwhile, other set up shop here. I think it's the greys to the left now. Or not. There's like a path up here, okay. If that's the case, then I'm bringing snipers back here too.
What was that?
Quick save. Barney comes closer. No dashing.
Come get some.
Let's bring you here, for example. There are probably gaps in the hull so that they would still have a shot, but I'm not sure, so I don't know. Everybody Overwatch. Right, anyway.
I'll get him next time. I'm not the prize.
Step farther away. Oh, the other one too. Step in. Step right in.
X-ray down.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
What do you mean 29? It seemed so much more. I was kind of hoping to get like proper promos as well, but that will do. Goody. So save. Promotions. Ah, she did get the actual promotion too. Okay, goody, goody, goody. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna give this to her. Fluffy and Ginger. Oh yeah. And do we get? Oh no, we don't get to interrogate that one. Okay, so I'm gonna end this long Overwatch here. Carry on my own. Thank you very much for watching. And if I happen to record any more of these, then see you then.